Back to me playing Subnautica. Yes, we're continuing with the Subnautica, and you know what? Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the beauty of the creep vine, man. I didn't know it would look like creep vine emits light. It was such a beautiful thing. Okay, I've been developing my what we call the plantation. The exterior grow bed. This is good. This is fun. And look at this. We got Bobo tree inside the base. Yes, I'm just gonna say that. This is inside the base, and this is empty because I'm going to the floating island, which I don't know where it is right now. But I'm curious that we can plant something on the what we call a wall plant, wall grass. If we can, it would be such a delight, man. But it's okay, but it's okay. Now I'm going to go and scavenge some stuff. No, I was lying. I'm just gonna go to the floating island, which is I don't know where it is right now. Oh, something is right. Ah, okay, that's good. Let's go. Sea moth. I gotta go up. Back. But you know why? I got a pack on my health. Just gonna eat some Bulbo tree. Bulbo? Bilbo Baggins? Come on. Ta da! Boom.
All systems online.
All system online. Okay, let's go. Okay, the thing is, I don't know where it is. Is the floating island? Eric, back. How are you? Because I can't see the floating island from far ahead. I'm just gonna go this right direction. That direction is the shelter 2, and this is must be the direction of the floating island. Maybe. You know, Reback, you okay? Because I found another thing, Reback, which is pretty big, and people call it Reaper, Leviathan Reaper. I hate it, Reback. I hate it. Oh, there it is, there it is. Oh shit. Okay, not going this way yet. I'm not gonna go in this way. And then what the fuck is the floating island, man? This is the creep vine. Where am I going? You know, the vision limit kinda freaks me out in this game nowadays after seeing that Reaper. The sunk to the ocean is over there. So where is the floating island? Where is the floating island? I should have put a beacon over the floating island, is it? And that's the aurora. Sunk to the ocean. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the shelter too. Oh, the decay. That's Reef Back. Come on, Reef Back. Scared the shit out of me. Can I build a base on top of you? I wanna try. Cause if I can, it would be a lot easier, you know, moving base. And it would be funny. Oh, I can't. Sorry, you're back. Love ya. This is okay. The worst thing is the Reaper now. What is this? Is that a huge chunk of gold? Oh no 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 no, what the hell? Oh, oh. God damn it. Scared the shit out of me. Life part 12, shelter, this is the way. I hope that's feedback. So I can see shit. I can't see shit. My health is on full. That's a good thing. Uses artificial gravity to attract light objects and small creatures. Oh, that is not a grave. Craft trap is for. Okay, I wanna go to the floating island. I just got the idea how to do that. I hate this flat cannon, man. I hate it. I hate it so much. Oh, what's up? I need something bigger to, you know, that to go there. You're not dead. And you're dead. I'm gonna scan you first before you're falling down. Son of a bitch. Nah. You keep falling, why? Something just sound. Is it this thing? Okay, I didn't read the paraglide thingy. What is it? No. Yeah, this is the one. Leviathan's Reef Back Leviathan. What is called, what is Leviathan actually? Skyray, here it is. Oh, it's like a, you know what we call it? Squirrel. Flying squirrel. They will perch on dry land, but on. Okay, wings, diet. Access of present indicated in the dry land. Okay. Oh, okay, so they eat plants. That is good. Herbivores. I like you. I like you a lot. This place has a cave crawlers everywhere. So I need to equip this. Where is the place? Is it up here? Oh, this is empty. That it has nothing in it. It's over here, I think it's over here. Lithium, I need this. I'm lack of it now. Chunk of gold. Oh shit. What did I just break? Nothing, okay. Diamond, okay, it's over here too. Lithium. The loads of lithium over here. Thank you, diamond. Salt deposit. My oh, salt, shit. Okay. You're on glitch. Where's the other one? It's over here. Yes! Fuck! Woo! Where's the place? The building with the what we call teleporter? Yeah, we can call that. Teleporter. Where is it? God damn it. It's another purple tablet. Oh, it's the entrance, okay. Okay, I've been going around in a circle. Let's go down here. So maybe, just maybe, it is down here. Cave crawlers. Bunch of focus. Okay, I'm lost. I found that place twice and now I'm lost. Okay, I'm going around in circle now. This way? Are we close? Where is it? Where is the portal? What? 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 Okay, this is the exit again. Oh, we found it. Okay, we found a portal. Thank God. Okay. Whew. There goes nothing. Huh? Come on. Okay, no, this take too long. Okay, now we're exploring island. Okay, so I need to remember the... Okay, I need to remember this. Okay. Where is the exit? Is it behind this? Okay, it's behind this gate. Okay, I need to remember this location. Okay, this is the wrong way. Don't jump over there. I know I fucked up that time. I jump over there. Okay, so it's on the... Where's this? So I can take this tree. Something put into my inventory. Oh shit, I got loads of lithium. So I fuck up. I need one of you. Okay, I just need one of you. What are you good at? Actually, I don't know. Oh, so the floating island is at the, on the back of the Aurora. The back side. Is that the front or the back? Shit. Drop basket. Is that the thing? Is the same thing? Jaffa. No. Need one of you. Yeah, just need one. What is this? Okay. Pick up small melon. Okay, marble melon. I need to pick up lots of you. Eventually full? What the hell? Oh, so small and big. Oh, okay. So the biggest. Okay, I'm gonna consume you because it gives a lot of health. Because it gives a lot of, what we call? The thing. Yeah, the thing. That is good, right? That is good. You can call it the thing. So drop some of you. Just four of you. Four and four. Okay, enough space. For other things. Other things left. Pink cap. Just don't fall. Just don't fall down. Don't look down and you won't fall down. Okay, I'm just gonna check the... Okay. I'm just gonna check the... observatory, if it still has the marble, no, the plants. Backward. God, I thought there was a fruit. Okay, Chinese potato, I need this. Chinese potato is huge. On the other side. Yes. So none of you can be scanned. Chinese potato gives a lot of health. I'm gonna take it back. Okay, thank you. Okay. Just gonna go up there carefully. Okay, the bridge is down there, and the what we call the teleporter is somewhere down there. Don't fall, don't fall. Okay, let's just take a second and look at the sunset, man. Hey, look at the sunrise, man. Look at the sunrise. This game is seriously beautiful. God damn it, the sunrise. Oh my god, you know when I play Witcher, I like to see the sunrise in Witcher. I like to meditate, and at a certain time, a certain time of the hour, and I just look at the sunrise, man. It's breathtaking. Okay, just gonna look inside here. And yeah, I'm gonna pick some this lantern fruit thingy. Parah. No, I can't. Okay. So fern palm. What can this fern palm do? I'm gonna drop some of you first. If this fern palm can do shit. Fern palm seed for what? What can this sperm pump do? Where is it? That data bank. Fauna. Flora. Land. Sperm pump. So it's unclear whether or not it's native genetic shares. This one is a transfusion rather than evolution. Oh, look at that. Huh. Drop basket. Boxer shrub. What is this? Pink leaf plant with an angular appearance which grows exclusively on land. What does that mean? So now I know it's still here. Thank god. Oh yeah, I'm gonna eat one of these. What was it? Lantern fruit, because apparently it has stunts. Because I need to increase my, what do we call that, the fluid intake. Oh my god, come on. Woohoo! Almost fall. So I need to find the bridge, because okay, the bridge is over. Where is the bridge? Where's the bridge there? Okay, the bridge is over here. So the portal, thank you. The portal is somewhere over here, where we did Java cups. Okay, we found the Java cups. Okay, I think we're on the right track. Nope. Is that thing? Is it in here? No. This go under. The thing is up on top, not under. God. Where is it? Supposed to be near. Oh yeah, and I have to drop the, forgot about that. I have to drop the beacon though, so I can climb over here. Just gonna beacon. Press drop. The beacon name. Floating island. Rock. Now I just gotta find where is the door. It's gonna take a while. Because I'm lost. I'm seriously lost. Because the portal should be around here. Because I remember I went out and I saw the Jaffa Cup. And now I'm lost. Oh, it's over there. Huh? God damn. Huh? Okay, it's over there. I saw it. Huh? Yeah, here we go. For lithium. Yeah, here we are. Thank goodness we find it. Okay, so let's go. This thing is taking way too long. So we're here. Oh. Good, we're here, we're really here. Okay, last time I've been here, I tried to jump from here and down there, and we didn't die. We have to do it like this. Oof. Yep, look at that. I survive. Hey people. Holy shit, is that lead? Holy shit, I got it, right? No, I didn't bring it. That is lead. Okay. Oh, I fucked the sea moth on top of the foundation. That is good. So now, the floating island is 2 kilometers away. Over there! So I'm just gonna go back to my camp. To my base, not camp, I'm sorry. And plant some... what we call? Plantation, dude! And complete the collection of me planting stuff. I had I have this friend who first despised this game. Build that Subnautica is boring because it's exploration and find stuff and build stuff, which is not. It's much more than that. Shut up. Go away. Okay, let's go. Fuck you. Oh, and now he plays the game. And you like it. Hey Riffback, how are you doing? Where is it? I can't see you. Riffback? My sea moth is in grave danger. It's 49 health. Got it. Oh, repair it really quickly, son of a bitch. That really scared me like hell. Come on, don't hit the sea moth, man. For once, don't hit the sea moth. Okay, I'm gonna repair prepare the SEMA. It's really important. Hey, honey, I'm home.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome. Hello. I love my place, man. I love my place. Oh, have you been to my captain's cabin? Look at this. I can sleep. I can put things in the trash can. I have a table. I can sit. No, not enough space to sit. I'm gonna break this. I gotta rebuild that. I'm sorry. Shit, what the hell? So that is my captain's cabin. Just pretty fun. Okay, jump a cup over here. And oh god damn it. Oh god damn it. I gotta make another one. But first, do I have enough titanium? Ah, I got one titanium. It's good. One is better than nothing. Sign up, up. Can I plant some of you? That is okay. I can't. I wanna make a grow bed over here. Okay, okay. I know what to do. I just gotta delete this one of this door. See, look at that. Okay, now I can put it. Decomposing. Okay, you're done. I just gotta put you to. I do not have enough. Oh, this is neat. This need four of these. God damn it. Okay. Where did you go? Sorry, Bobozi. Hey, you're okay. What did I just? Ah, oh, come on. You. This. Ah, oh, god damn it! Rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat. Come on. Okay then, now I gotta salvage some metal. And these plants. Oh, I don't have to salvage you. Can do that just instead. Okay, which is easier. So I'm gonna drop you. Pop, 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 pop. Okay, thank you. Hey, people. Okay, so now this is my base. I plant all of these and Okay, I'm gonna make another one like that on top of this for plants too. And I think I'm gonna make an observatory for me just to, you know, like, what the hell is wrong with you? Why are you up here? You should be down here. Don't go up. Okay, I'm gonna make another one, which is an observatory over here. Or should I make another layer of this? Another layer of what we call the this room? Multi-purpose room. Leave in the comments, you know, like, make another one multi-purpose room or another, or make a new observatory. Can I make an observatory here? If I delete this, can I make an observatory?
30 seconds.
No, I can't. Okay, just gotta take it. Then, I'm gonna go out again. So where can I make an observatory? Where's the missing piece for this shit? So this cannot be done because of the hatch and this. But can this be done? Also no, why? Because of this. Okay. I'm gonna try. How am I supposed to build you? Goddamn thing. Oh, but the oxygen is gone. This pipe is for oxygen. Thank you, oxygen. Thank you, bye. I love you. No, no, no. Attachment must be. Okay, now can we make the observatory? Still. We can't. This place has a bomb, right? Okay, still. We have the air bomb. Okay, I'm gonna try and make one between here. And observatory over here. Oh, so we can. Okay. That is good to know. So I have to add another one. Okay, so you want me to build an observatory over here, or build another multi-purpose room and create more windows for it to be like an observatory? Comments in. Let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, hit the like button. If you like my channel, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you dudes in the next video, dudes. Peace out. Boom.